What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. All right, going to be racing this track for the first time in this game. Again, of course, a track I'm very familiar with from my days of Gran Turismo 3, but it's going to be tricky on a freaking motorcycle. And again, I feel like motorcycle racing, you know, is a lot more difficult, at least for me personally, than car racing. Probably just because, again, I'm more used to car racing. If I was more used to motorcycle racing than car racing, I'd think the opposite. Let's do this shit. Whoa! Hell of a bump draft. Alright, well, that was fun. Again, like I said, I still haven't completely figured this out yet. Probably won't. Oh, wow. Yeah, obviously I haven't figured this out yet. Like I said, motorcycle racing, not my specialty. Car racing, that's more so my speed. Actually, almost made that turn that time. Ooh, shit, not sure what I was going for there, but okay. Somehow kept from wiping out there, but that was just absolutely terrible. Now this sharp-ass turn. Wow, I just died. God damn, I'm fucking terrible at this game. But hey, at least at Daytona I didn't finish totally in dead last. I mean, I know that's an oval track, so it shouldn't really count, but still. That made my adjustment pretty well that time, though. There we go, that was better. Still not great. She made it through there that time. Still, luckily there was enough asphalt there for me to recover. Oh shit, I fucked that up. Oh shit, fucked that up too. and I almost corrected it. Damn it. Still fucked up. Alright, well, good to know I completely fucking suck ass at this game. Not that I didn't know that already, but still. Always good to reaffirm that. Just to go fly in there. Alright, let's take a look at that replay of me sucking ass at video games. Yeah, I think I'm starting to understand how this works a little bit, but it's still going to be a long time before I ever become even mildly proficient at this game. Like, I've put the AIs on their lowest difficulty setting, and I still get completely obliterated every fucking race. Except for Daytona, again, I got 12th place, so that's something. I actually feel like my second lap, I was hitting my marks better than on my last lap. I feel like my last lap, I was actually a little more sloppy. But then again, these days I have a lot on my mind, you know, between all the shit going on. Plus, again, I'm trying to get my taxes done. Whole lot of crazy shit going on these days. We'll be right back. Yeah, and then just fucking crash. All right. Well, either way, guys, that will do for that one. So stay tuned for the next race. Until then, peace out.